Hi everyone, my name is Nguyễn Tiến Anh. I am a student from Content University. Welcome to my channel. Today, I will introduce to you one of my favorite food in Vietnam. And it's one of the best street food you can find in Vietnam. Maybe you have heard it once. It's bánh mì. As you can see right now, lots of foreigners and Vietnamese are waiting for their turn to have a delicious bánh mì in one of the streets in Vietnam. A classic bánh mì in Vietnam has very much indulgence in it. It's filled with pork, pate, corn ham, and a variety of corn cuts. The sandwich also mix of Vietnamese herbs and fresh vegetables, cochineal, cucumber slice, radish, pickled carrots, and daikon are typical use. Bringing together salt, sweet, salt, and spicy flavors is a delicious sauce. There you are, a very delicious bánh mì you can enjoy in Vietnam. You can find it everywhere in Vietnam, so you don't worry about the hungry. If you're about to travel in Vietnam, you should try it once. I recommend. And that is for my first video. Thank you for listening, and goodbye. Have a nice trip in Vietnam.